To make today, we are going to make, see, can you see what is this? Yes, this is pineapple. That's right. Okay, so we are going to make this pineapple today, okay? Yes, this effect even you will get. How? I'll show you. See, this is the bubble wrap, na? With this help, we will give this nice effect as if the real pineapple is there, okay? That's right. Okay. So you all are excited? Very good. I can see you all are so happy to make this thing, na? That's very nice. So nice. So let all the children come in and we will start within a minute our pineapple painting with the help of bubble wrap. Okay. So Very good. So you all get ready with the material. I'll just shift on the workstation and then we will start the required material showing. Okay. So now I start with the material part. Okay. I'll just go slow. So till then all the children will also come in and then we can start. Okay. So now you can see this properly. See, this is the thing we are going to make today. It's looking beautiful. That's right. Very good. Okay. So for this, what we will need, I'll just show you. Okay. So this is the white sheet. Yes. If you take thick sheet, it's better. Because when this comes now, it becomes little heavy. So thick sheet hogi, so it will be much better. And if it is not there, don't worry. Take whatever sheet you have and take this size only because we cannot make too big pineapple, okay? So this size is preferable. You can take little small if you have. If you don't have this size, now you can go for little small, no worries. Just do it, okay? This is just to keep here. Nothing doing with the painting for this. You can just put a newspaper also so that you can color and do everything nicely. Okay? That's right. Then other than this, those who are having thin sheet, they just take this glue so that we can make this sheet little bit thick. Okay? That's right. Now the main thing, see, this is the bubble wrap. Okay? We don't need so big. I am having extra sheet. We need this much only. We don't need too big. Yes. I can see you are having little bit small piece. Yeah, perfectly fine. No worries. This is the extra I have just kept to show you. This we use to pack something which we need to protect properly. Na? That is right. Yes. So this is called bubble wrap. See, when we just do like this na, and we enjoy. Yes, making noise like this. Very good. Okay. Now we will need this glue also because we will stick this bubble wrap on this sheet once we cut the shape na. So at that time this glue won't help us. Yeah, because this have less stickiness, that's why. So that time we will need this glue. So we need both this glue, okay? That's right. Then we will need brush. That's right. We don't need thin brush. Thick brush is okay, no problem. We don't want to do anything very thin. And now these are the color, acrylic color. Yes, these are not watercolor. Because watercolor, they don't give nice effect on this bubble wrap. That's why I told this time to bring acrylic color. They'll give beautiful effect on this wrap. Yes. So we will be needing, I'll just tell you, see, green color and yellow color. Two color we will need, okay? Yes, only two colors we will need. That's right. Then we will need black sketch pen because on the bubble wrap pencil won't be drawn. If you draw with pencil on this bubble wrap na, it will not be shown. Then it will be difficult for you to see the shape and then how will you cut the shape of pineapple. So just take a black sketch pen so that you can draw properly and then you can cut it. And then we will need scissor. Yes, we will cut the shape. Na, that's right. Okay. So these are the material and a glass of water so that we can wash the brush. Yes. In between we will wash the brush, na? That's why. That's right. Okay. And a rough handkerchief so that we can dry our brush like this. Okay. Okay. So children, am I clear with all the material part? Very good. I can see that you all are having everything. That's right. That's right. Okay. So what we will do now, I'll just give a fast recap of material. You just show me on the screen and then we will start with the painting. Then we will start with this, our art of making pineapple with the help of bubble wrap. Okay. 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 So first I'll just go and be with me. Okay. Okay. So we need a white sheet. Yes. Thick one. And those who are having thin, just take two sheets. Okay. Then two colors, yellow and green. I'm having two colors. That's right. These we need acrylic color. Don't forget. Don't take watercolor, dear. Fast. Okay. This is bubble wrap. Don't worry. Small piece is okay. I have kept this just to show you. Perfectly good. Okay. Then this glue, because we want to stick the bubble wrap on the paper. And those who are having thin sheet, they will need this glue to make the sheet thick. Okay. Then a brush, perfectly fine, perfectly. And then one sketch pen, that's right. And then a scissor. Okay. And a glass of water so that we can wash our brush whenever we need. And a rough cloth. So that we can clean our brush when it is wet, dry, to just make it dry. Okay? Okay. So now I hope, children, I'm clear with the material part. And everyone I can see that having everything. Yes. So let's get started. And what we will make? Yes, we will make bubble wrap pineapple. Yeah, that's true. Okay, so let's get started. I'm keeping this extra things aside. We will take here as we will need it. Okay, so children, those who are having thick sheet, just take your thick sheets and put it on the workstation. See, I show the solution for the thin sheets so that you don't become sad. I know many of you are having very thin sheets, so no worries. We'll just see what we are doing. Okay. So just take your glue and make your thin sheet thick. Just put this on all the four sides. And put it in the between also, just put it all the sides, dear, especially in the corners, because the corners need more gum to stick. Otherwise, the corners will come out and your this artwork won't look nice. Okay. Now what we will do, we will take this sheet. We will just put one corner on the right. Then we will put another corner. And just do it like this. Okay. I just missed it, dear. Okay. See, now the sheet is thick. Now it will hold the pineapple properly. Okay. So I'll just give you 1 minute, just go through it and make your sheet thick. Till then, I'll just give a fast recap of material once again for those who have joined late. See, this is the white sheet of A4 size, preferably thick. Otherwise thin, I have just shown how to make it thick, okay? So this is of A4 size. This is the comfortable size, but if at all you have some different size, it's perfectly fine. But I would suggest that go for this, because we cannot make pineapple too small or too big. So this is the size I will show you. So this stands properly on this, isn't it? That's right. Okay, so this is suggested size. little bit up and down is perfectly fine, no worries. Then we will be needing two colors, yellow and green, and no watercolor dear. Try to take acrylic color. Yeah, see, watercolor don't stick properly on the, yes, on bubble wrap na. Watercolor don't give nice effect. That's why we are taking acrylic today. Okay. So now the work of this is finished because we have made the sheet. Yes. That's right. Perfect, perfect. Okay. Then we will need to stick this bubble wrap with this glue. Yes. If you will use this glue na, the bubble wrap will come out. So please children, don't take this glue to stick the bubble wrap. Okay. Then we will draw with the sketch pen the shape. Then this we will need brush to do color and a scissor. Okay. And a glass of water so that we can wash our brush and rough kerchief. Okay. Okay. So children, I hope you all are ready now. Okay. So just get ready with the sheet. Put the sheet lengthwise in front of you because we will be making, see, this the pineapple shape is taking lengthwise. We are having this lengthwise, so we will be taking lengthwise sheet and we will be working like this. So just put it in front of you on your workstation lengthwise. Okay, I can see now, just you are getting ready with the sheet, making thick. Okay, so just take, yeah, once you get ready with the sheet, then I will show you what to do. See, this is the bubble wrap sheet I'm having. Yes, it is too big. Don't worry, you don't need so big. I can see you are having small piece and that is perfectly fine. Just don't worry. This is extra sheet I have just kept to show you, dear. Not to worry. Okay. So I am just putting here and we will just make a shape. I'll just show you. Just wait. Okay. We will make a shape of pineapple, then cut it and then we will move. Okay. So just take your sheet, put it on the table. And take your sketch pen in your hand. Okay, now just be with me so that it will be easy for you to cut the shape of pineapple. Okay? Don't worry. I'll show you how to draw the shape. So just relax and get ready. Okay, we will start from here, downside. Just from down. Make a little broad U. Can you see? See, otherwise do like this. Make a sleeping line. Small sleeping line. Yeah. We will go slow and you will get a perfect shape. Don't worry. I'll show you again. See, just a sleeping line here. On the bottom of the bubble wrap. Just make a slipping line. Very good. Then give a little curve here and a little curve this side. Both sides just give little curve. And make up. Okay, now what we will do next, just be with me. I'm just making a standing line little like this. Both the sides make standing line. See, on this paper, pencil is not, will not be visible. That's why I'm taking this sketch pen. So for you also, it won't be easy to draw. So just take any color sketch pen. Sketch pen will be visible on the paper. That's why I have taken it. Okay. So just small standing line both the sides. So little bit down part is ready, okay? Now what we will do, see, here is our sleeping line, na? So we will make a little small sleeping line over here. Not too big, smaller than this. Just make a small sleeping line. Can you see now? Okay. Yes, you have to leave this much space now. At least the pineapple should be of this size. That's why. Okay. So now what we will do? From here, we will bring it down. Like this, slanting and mix it, making curve. Like this. So now, we get a curve like this. And same process on this side also. Just make a curve and mix it, making curve like this. See what I did? I'll just show on the rough paper again. Just don't worry. Just don't worry. I'll just show on the paper once again. So that it will be easy for you to make the shape, okay? See, just make a... Wait. I'll just make a space over here. See, make a sleeping line down here. Okay, then make a curve from both the sides. Then just take a small standing line upside. Okay, then I made one small sleeping line over here. And what we will do? We will do like this and make curve like this. And while here also we will make little curve like this. So we will get a perfect shape. Just give little curve from here. And while here... So that we get a natural shape of pineapple, okay? This has become little broad, that's why I made it thin, okay? Okay, so you have to draw same like this. I'll just show you again what I have drawn. See, can you see? Yes. Small sleeping line, then curve, then standing line, then slanting and sleeping. So now you are ready with the shape. Okay, so I'm just cutting the shape. You just have to cut the shape. Go easy with the scissors. Don't hurt yourself, dear. If you find little difficult to cut, just take help of your elders. So I'm putting this extra sheet aside. Only we will need this much, okay? So the shape of pineapple is ready. Can you see? So this is the plain side and this is the bubble side. So the bubble side will be up and this side we will be putting glue and sticking over on the sheet. So just get ready with this shape. Okay. Yes, dear, it can be little big or little small, but don't make too big, okay? Yes. At least it should be little bit symmetrical to the actual shape. So now I'm taking this glue. No, not that glue I told you. See, this glue is not so sticky. So it will not make your bubble wrap to be on the paper. Your bubble wrap will just come out after some time. So just take this glue only. That's why we took both the glues, okay? Now just put it on all the sides. I'll just show you. Round the edges. And here also. See, I have applied glue all over the shape. We want this shape to stick properly on the paper. That's why, okay? And now I am just putting, leave little space upside because we want to make the leaves, okay? So less space downward and more space up. See, I'll show you. I have kept less space downside and more space. I'll show you why. See, I'll just show you. Can you see? We have to make these leaves of this pineapple up, na? That's why. And down only little leaves will come. That's why. So just press it properly so that our bubble wrap sticks on the paper properly. So, are you ready till here? Okay. Just put the glue properly so that your pineapple don't leave its place. Okay. So, I hope you all are done till here. Then only I will proceed. Okay, I can see now most of you have done. Okay, so now we will do the color part, okay? See, I'm taking yellow color first. First we will take yellow color, then we will go for green, okay? So just take the yellow color. We will not put water in this. Because if we put water, then it don't stick on the bubble wrap. Yes, bachas, we have taken acrylic color. I have told you in starting only, don't take watercolor because it don't give nice effect on bubble wrap. So we will be taking acrylic color and that too without water. We will not add water because, yes, then it becomes too watery and it don't stick on the bubble wrap. Okay, see, I have taken little and start doing like this. So you have to do it on the bubble wrap only. Don't do outside it. So we will get round shape. Bubble wrap is having round shape, na? So automatically we will have round shape, the effect of pineapple. Do it slowly, otherwise you'll just bring the color outside. We don't want outside. We want on the bubble wrap only. Do it slowly, no problem, but right on the bubble wrap. See, acrylic colors are little thick, na? So they give nice effect, and they need very less time to dry also. Just be careful, don't spill your color outside this paper. So can you see all these yellow bubbles are now, all the bubble, these rounds of bubble wrap have become yellow now. Just do it slowly, slowly. No worries. I wait for you. So I have finished the yellow color on the main body of this shape of yellow pineapple. Yes, just do it nicely so that we get a beautiful effect. Very good. Okay, see, we have two types of green color. Okay, so I am taking this. See, can you see? I'll just show. These two type of colors are there, green. I am taking this color. Okay, so you can take whichever is available to you. If you have these two shades, just go for this shade. Otherwise, whatever shade you have, just take it. Okay, I'm just waiting. Finish this shape and then we will proceed. Don't worry. So children, you all are done. Very good. Now I am just taking this another green color. Okay. So see, before making these leaves, now we will have to give little green shade on this pineapple structure also, because this is not full green yellow always. It is little green also. So what we will do, we will take little green. I have not washed the brush. Can you see? It is still yellow. And with this yellow tinge only, I have taken green. So what we will do, we will just apply little with very light hand, not full. So yellow and green will mix with each other. Can you see? And take very little green. See? Can you see? I have taken so little of green. We just want to just mix it with yellow, because pineapple is not full yellow or full green. So we want to give a mix effect. So this is the mix effect we are going to give. Now take the yellow brush and on the top of brush take little green. See, yellow color is still wet now, so it will just mix with the green color and it will give a nice effect of green and yellow mix. Again, same thing I am doing this side also. Because pineapples are not totally yellow. They have tinge of green and yellow. From inside it is yellow, no doubt. But when it is with the skin, that time it is green and yellow mix. Rather, the green is little more. Okay, so that's why we are giving it green effect also. If you find it very dry, you can just touch little water. See, if you find the brush has become so dry, na, just touch. Don't dip the brush in the water full. Otherwise, it will become too wet. Just give a touch so that it becomes little wet and it again gives us the correct effect. So, can you see now it is yellow and green both. So, we are having nice green effect also on this pineapple. Okay, now we will just make a outline like this of little green so that it gives a nice effect. Here only, on the bubble wrap only. Just do with the green color so it gives a nice effect of green color in the edges. With the brush only, dear. No need of sketch pen or other thing, anything. Just to give a beautiful effect, we are doing this, okay? So, we get a perfect shape. That's all. Nothing doing. And just rub your brush so that yellow and green mix with each other nicely. And we get a beautiful effect. Okay, I'll wait for you all to do till here, then I will proceed, don't worry. Just blend yellow and green, that's all we have to do till here. Not plain yellow, not plain green. So can you see this bubble wrap is giving so beautiful effect of pineapple on the paper. As if we have kept real pineapple, isn't it? Round and little embossed. Yes dear, you have to take this green color little on the corner like this or to the shape so that we get a beautiful effect of green color on this pineapple and we get a sort of outline. So it looks beautiful when it is seen. That's right. Yes, you have to take very, see the brush was yellow only and I took green. That's why this color got mixed with each other. And we took yellow first because yellow is light. Now, agar we have taken green first, then yellow will not give its effect. That's why we use yellow first. So, full yellow part came on the pineapple and then we use green. Green is little dark, so it merged with yellow so nicely and we get a beautiful effect. So, can you see now? The color has mixed with each other so nicely. So, I can see now you all are done till here. Okay, just half a minute more, just take it. Okay, so now I'm proceeding again, okay? So just dip your brush little bit so that we get a good effect. Just not full, little bit, okay? And I'm taking this green color and just look at me how I'm doing, just like this. Randomly, few strokes straight, then yes, you have to, same brush. I have not taken thin brush, just don't worry. We don't want thin brush, because this effect we are going to give with the thick brush only. The leaves which are on the pineapple, they are not thin, they are thick only, that's why. So just take the green color and do it randomly. See, full this part should be mixed with it, okay? Just hold your brush like this and take it up. Upward, yeah, like just that. And just leave it like this. So the shape will come automatically. You don't have to do any efforts, they will just go like this. Okay, I'm just waiting, just finish it till here and then we will do the down part, no worries. Just finish it. Yes, children, you have to give all sides. See, this side and up. In between, just take straight. And both the sides, just give little, little curve shape. Yeah, just take your hand like this. It will go automatically. Like this. Here, straight. Very good. Okay. Now, how we will do down? Same way. But you have to take small, small, not so big. See, I'm dipping my brush little so that it becomes wet. Now just take pinch of color like this and make small stroke. See, just make small, small strokes. Don't make too big. Can you see? I have done so small. Pineapple don't have too much long or big leaves downside. Yes, same green color what we have taken upside. Yes, same. Just take very little color, otherwise you will just mess up. If you will take little, your brush will move properly. See, I'll just show you again. Like this. See, you have to give here in between straight strokes like this. And both the sides, little keep hand like this, so they will just move accordingly. So the upper part is done, and when you come down, just hold it like this and give small strokes. Don't give big. Give small and automatically you will make small leaves. Very good. Okay. So now just take little green color and just give in the corner more little bit of your. Yeah, just little green. Because it's always little more green from little downside. So just take little pinch of green color and give little effect here downside. So it will give beautiful effect. Take only little color, don't take too much. Because see when it is downside, na, it's always little raw. That's why it is more green from corner and downside. That's why we are giving this much effect of green. Yeah. So now you can see it's green from down and yellow, little yellow like this. So it's giving so beautiful effect, isn't it? Yes. Just make your brush just a little bit wet and do it, so it will give a beautiful effect. Yes, you have to make this very small. That's very good. I can see. Yes, perfect. You are doing nice. Don't worry. Yeah, now just take little bit green and here downside little bit just give green effect. Because pineapples are always green from little downside. Right in the corner, yeah, just this much. This much you have to make little more green. If you will see real pineapple, they are always little more green from the downside. And they are yellow. As they get ripe, they become yellow. So from when they go up, they become yellow. Okay. So that's why we have given more green effect here and then yellow upside. So now I'm just putting my brush here because now we don't need this. Okay. So I'm waiting for all of you to finish till here. Very good. Just try to give little bit effect of green. Very good. So, can you see? Very good. So, children, those who have finished, just show me on the screen what you have done. Okay. It's looking beautiful. Very nice. Awesome. You have done so nice job. Looking nice, beautiful. Very good. So, please finish and show me on the screen. That's very nice. Beautiful, dear. Wonderful job. So I hope now all of you have done. All of you finished. Very good. Just show me on the screen. Very good. That's wonderful. Okay. Perfect. That's very nice. Yes, you all have done nice job. Yes, wonderful job. Okay. So children, now it's time to say bye. All of you, I hope you all enjoyed this. Very good. Your painting is looking so nice. Yes, that's right. Very good. Awesome job. Okay. So children, so I hope now you all had a nice time. You all happy? Yes, very good. So now time to say bye. We'll be meeting in some other session with some more new things. So till then, have fun, enjoy. Okay.